Can you fail me for a sec just like that?
Awesome. Here's a good one. We're on it.
Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video with Extreme Outdoorsman on YouTube. Me and my dad just went out yesterday and we freaking clobbered the bass, as you can see in the video. We mostly just work shallow waters with jigs and tubes, so I was just throwing my X-Zone lures tube the whole time and I was slamming the pike and bass, so keep watching and hope you guys like the video.
Yeah, I'm pumped for the tournament at Kent Lake. Yeah, me too. That'd be sweet. Is that a bunch of like bait fish or something? For real. I think I got one. Oh no. Got one. It's a good one. Oh, it looks like a monster. Assault everything he has. There's a good one. It's running like crazy. Yeah, it is a good one. Dang, it's a fat one. It's sweet. Here's a good fish, first one of the day, out on the lake with my dad. Hey, I'm slamming them on this tube.
I know.
Sweet. About to throw on another tube. This one's like dying. A nice little pike, got him on the tube.
Dad's got one. It's a nice one on a jig.
Getting the little ones out of the way for him.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was a monster.
Looks like a good one. Is it a bass?
Oh!
Shit. That's a big fish.
Is it a bass?
I don't know.
I didn't look.
It was huge, whatever it was. First cast.
Got one. Dad's got a big one. Little one, actually.
What the hell are we getting out for?
I don't know.